good evening. The fans are in full voice tonight as the players come out onto the pitch. In position next to me is Mark Lawrence.
Hello, John. It's a pleasure to be here at the stadium. Let's see things get underway.
Today's match is one highly anticipated by football fans across the world. Both sides filled with extremely competitive individuals who won't want to give an inch. Could be fierce today, there's no love lost between these two sides. The fitness of this team is beyond any question. They probably work harder in training than any other side. Extra sessions, a couple of days each week. The manager himself is a workaholic. Wilmot. Good play. Got a free kick here, could be dangerous. This is a great chance for a shot on goal. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. Not the most accurate. That's a throw.
The ball still with them here.
Square ball across the defence. I think the last possession is lost. Space on the wing. It's in. That was quick. It's the first goal already, and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes.
Well, the time was run to perfection. It was a strong goal after some tremendous build-up play. And just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
What a spare seat in the house. And this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember. Gone in front with the opener.
This will no doubt settle the team down and make the manager a bit happier. Having got the breakthrough, I'd be surprised if they don't stay on the attack and try to get a second.
Won the ball well.
Knocks it out to the flank. Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't get all happy with himself for such poor technique.
And the shot! Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy.
That completely fooled the defender. He didn't even take a touch, just allowed the ball to run before shooting. It deserved better.
It's a caution here, a long time coming. But the referee decided to wait for a break in the game before coming back and producing the yellow card. And a chance! Past the keeper again. Oh, a remarkable... remarkable 5 minutes. Two strikes in quick succession, leaving the opposition dumbfounded.
What a beautifully worked goal. The timing of the run was in perfect harmony with the pass. Having got to it, all he needed to do was guide it past the keeper and into the net.
Trail by two, and they need a goal, and they need it quickly.
That's an important goal, not only to extend their lead, but to boost their morale. The attack is doing their bit, but can the defence stay strong, hang on, and keep a clean sheet?
Way through.
Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. In the box. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
He did superbly well to get into the box. Unfortunately for him, he just failed to hit the target.
The all-important touch. Promising movement.
The keeper had his eye on it, and so it was going wide of the post.
He got the shot off well and had the keeper beaten, but he just wasn't able to hit the target.
Possession gained. Although they're passing the ball neatly, the manager may well want to see a bit more urgency, a bit more penetration. Hangs onto the ball. Still in possession now. This is a nice spell of passing, keeping the ball, frustrating the opposition. And they still have it. Possession lost there. Oh, late challenge.
This is a big opportunity from the free kick.
And the header. Now a chance for a good cross. Not such a good pass this time. That's a cleanly won header.
Possibility here.
And back it goes from where it's just come. Dealt with the threat expertly. Just caught him. The referee says calm it down, it's easy for him to say. No, defensive marking was tight.
Won the ball well.
Wilmot. As they so rightly say, as long as you have the ball, your opponent can't score.
Attack came to nothing.
Chance for a counter then. The clearance is barely out of the area.
Went in and won the ball too. And that was a very well-timed tackle. He cut out the pass beautifully. The defender cuts this one out. They hit it long now. Strikes it from distance.
Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy. The keeper's now having a word with his defenders, who clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
When you're lacking in creativity up front like this, maybe the best bet is to have a go from long range.
That's really clever.
Plays it into space behind the defence. Knocks here!
Good defending. They're well organised, this team, particularly at the back.
Chance for another goal, perhaps. And a header!
It's a really poor effort. Well wide.
No surprise that he was a target. Tall and difficult he may be, but they can't afford to let him have any free headers.
Here's the spare man.
Wins possession to stop the attack. Very good block tackle.
Again, it's the defender there ahead of the attacker.
Still in possession now. Ball one here. Lovely control here.
Just over 15 minutes remaining in the first half.
Plays it through.
Here though, on the counter.
Very solid header out. Good work to retain it.
Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. Keeps the ball in a good position.
Won the ball well.
Opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front. Last the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal. They've got a corner there. to the target in the centre.
This is nice.
Heading towards the penalty spot. And now they take up the cudgels again. That midfield battle has proven to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. Jakobsen.
They win possession. Well won there. Possession lost there. Got the ball now. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. It's played long and forward.
Header two! The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
And some space. And he scored! That goal definitely puts a different slant on the game. Only one in it now, with time still remaining.
Was all down to a perfectly timed run from deep and finished with a perfect strike. It just shows how much of the game is about the movement off the ball.
Really unhappy about that goal, the crowd not really hiding their disappointment. By a goal, 2-1.
They didn't give up even after going a couple of goals down. A great determination to get one back before the interval has started to be rewarded. Will this momentum carry them through and bring them the equaliser?
Keeper's there, he made the right move and picks it up. That is a cynical challenge. Mr. Referee, what do you reckon? Free kick. That is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. On the ball here, on the ball well, that's a trip. Now they're combining well, stroking it around the park, helped by some good movement off the ball. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety, lunged in and gave away a free kick. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Beautiful cross in. A good ball in could give them the equaliser. Look at the defender bombing forward. A solid clearance snuffs out the danger. Brings the ball under control. He
It's a save. Punched behind the goal by the keeper. That'll be a corner. It's into the centre. All level. Just when we thought they were heading into the break behind, they've come up with a crucial goal to square the match.
That's another really well-taken goal. He's used his head to good effect. It was a brilliantly guided header. I don't think the keeper had any chance, to be honest.
Well, he's having a bit of a magical spell at the moment. Everything he touches seems to turn to goals. Not a lot of margin for error out there. Standards very high. It's a time for leaders. Time for those strong of spirit, strong of purpose, strong of belief.
I thought their heads would drop when they conceded, but they've come back strongly. They needed to, really. They wanted to stay in this. Can they now push for a second?
Worked really hard to get the ball back. Good delivery could put them in front again. A header this time! Brave goalkeeping. Read it well, the keeper. Jakobsen. Oh, took him out. Free kick given. He may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. Into the box. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety. Possibility here. You can see they're looking to build something from the back. The whistle goes to signal half-time. The players can head off to the changing room for a well-earned break. Pretty pleased with the performance so far.
Well, the strikers have been on form, doing a bit for each team. Now, thanks to the complacency of one team, it's equal again, and still all to play for.
2-2 is how it stands as we await the start of the second half today. Away we go then with the second half. What they now need to do is continue with the things that served them so well in the first period. And he has it back. going for goal.
Well, he may have lost concentration, that was off target.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now. He has a go.
Exchange of passes, finding their men well. Doesn't manage to get that one through.
Room for a shot. That could change things. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
Drives it to the middle. They're off on the counter. Concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. It's a red. I think everyone, not least the offender himself, is pretty surprised here. But the referee did seem to make up his mind pretty quickly on that one. Free kick! It's a corner as the keeper punches that one.
Sailing across the face of the goal. Header two!
They win possession. There's space on the wing. And the opportunity comes to nothing.
I thought he had the time and space to carry that on a step or two closer to goal. Not a bad effort though from that range.
Back pass, an integral part of any game.
Needs a good cross. There's the chance.
The manager will be disappointed with the keeper there, but the defence reacted well.
And a header! And the keeper has it.
Goal kick.
Dumps it long.
Crossing opportunity. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too.
Obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Oh, really slack defending that. The ball stolen from him. He'll be disappointed there. Just not enough accuracy in the shot.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Caught in possession. Chance here.
Very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed.
Ball given away there. And breaking free down the flank. Good goalkeeping. He's decisive, he was off his line very quickly.
Dealt with the threat expertly.
This puts the defence under real pressure.
Ball in!
He scores! Oh, well, when a player of his quality is shaping up for a shot, you need to close him down early, and they've just found that out.
A clinical finish, that one. He's put the ball beautifully into the right-hand corner. There was plenty of power, but with accuracy to keep it away from the keeper.
Scoreboard, only by one.
Well, they've broken through the defence yet again with what might possibly be the winner. If that proves to be the case, it's the right reward for their sheer determination and refusal to give up.
Reads it through the defence. That's a good ball in. It's clear. 15 minutes of the second half gone now. Wilmet. Possession here. It's a lob. Remarkable goal. It puts them two goals ahead now, and they're building a comfortable lead.
A delightful chip over the keeper and an exquisite finish. To be honest, I thought he waited too long to pull the trigger, but then he knew exactly what he was doing all along.
He really has been so sharp in front of goal, and I wouldn't put it past him to go on. A six-goal thriller so far. Just a pity, though, that they are the team that's conceded four. Possibility down the flank. Stopped the attack well. He keeps his eye on the ball to win the header. Wilmet. Possession gained. The flag is raised for an offside. Slightly unfortunate. They win possession. Looking to play it into the channel. That's a good return. Defender breaks it up. This is better. A
attack came to nothing. Poorly timed challenge. A good effort to put that ball out for a corner. It's across the face of goal.
No, I didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
That miss will just irritate the manager and get the fans on his back. He should have at least hit the target. He had enough time.
No, not this one. That midfield battle has proven to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. There's a chance to get a cross in. It's intended for that target in the middle. Tidied up well. To throw in. Out again, another throw. Chance for a counter then. Within range. And a quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Into the centre, and the header, oh, millimetres away.
You lacked any sense of urgency there. That tends to happen when you're a couple of goals up, but you still need to put them away when you can.
Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Bad tackle, oh, awful tackle, really. Free kick. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket, it's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. Tries one. Oh, it flies over the bar, no real accuracy at all.
That miss will just irritate the manager and get the fans on his back. He should have at least hit the target, he had enough time.
Was a very well-timed tackle. He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. Bad challenge there, free kick, dangerous position. I hope to cause a few problems here with this free kick. Room for a shot, and shots! And that's good defensive play. Picking up the loose ball, putting it into touch, the keeper I think will be relieved as well. Looking for width. The cross takes a deflection off the defender, so a corner's given. It's across the face of goal. Jakobsen. Be a throw-in. He's coming up from the back to join the attack. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. Oh, great defending there. Midfield battle has proven to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in. Intercepted well. And they've lost possession. That could be dangerous. A
cut out by the defender.
And that'll be a throw. Wilmette. Win possession here. Still, they are oh so comfortable with the ball, stroking it around the park in style. So much so, the opposition can't seem to get a tackle in. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. It's into the centre.
Looking for that incisive through ball.
Solid defending. That's way off target. Really poor effort.
There's a shot lacking any accuracy. It might not matter, thanks to the two-goal lead, but the crowd would mind a few more goals, though.
Now they're almost toying with the defence, to the enormous delight of their fans. Can they get away yet another shot on target in this spell? They're just not keeping possession for long enough.
Cut out well. Holds on to it. It's played long and forward.
And a chance!
Very close, but just past the right-hand post.
It looked like the defence just went to sleep there and allowed him to drift through and have a shot on goal.
Poor challenge. Free kick given. A poor attempt at a pass. We're into the last 5 minutes.
Such a strong spine to this team, all the way through the central defenders, the midfield players, and the strikers.
And the referee sees nothing wrong, so on we go. Oh, atrocious tackle. Free kick given.
And he may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow.
Great cross.
Immediately on the attack.
What a ball through the middle.
And he puts it away to put them firmly in control of this game. Now the lead is extended to 3 and they are at last looking comfortable.
Well, he timed his run to perfection. He was thrown goal after some tremendous build-up play. He just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
Definitely a player right on top of his game. He showed some deft touches on the ball and some super finishing.
It's almost turning into a damage limitation exercise. No attempt to play the ball.
Oh dear, some right old pushing and shoving going on there. They'll be getting their handbags out next.
The manager looks on powerless. His team has battled well, but it's fair to say they simply came up against a much better side on the day. well found by his teammate. From way out, safely into the keeper's gloves. Opportunity maybe for a shot here. Well off target. He needs to do better than that.
You have to admire the way he got past his marker so easily. He just didn't hit it as well as he would have liked.
It's their first substitution of the game.
He's just coming on to give them a bit of much-needed stability. It's a good move, bring him off the bench at this stage.
Only 1 minute to be added. Attack breaks down as it's put out for a corner. Good defending. Who's waiting in the middle? Get away. The referee blows his whistle and the match is all over. We've witnessed a truly breathtaking masterclass by the forwards, tormenting the opposition defence as they displayed their full array of attacking talent.
No surprises here. It was business as usual for them. They came into the fixture as hot favourites, and we could soon see why.